Well, let's see what Stripe the Cat's up to.